teñir se vive, asen se llegó esta, acolire evita genta cuané. Caborio mo saberia, ante be asenda meñe, somo goko no guanchani wekene. Nyancha mumbu, ororo tivoyo. Nyancha mumbu, tokorera. Oba sono, barebo tambi. Nati toko irianye kana indi. Follow the footsteps of the king, till you hear the voices ring. They'll be singing all the glory of the land. The river Jordan will be near, sounds of trumpet you'll hear. And you behold the Lord, precious place ever known to men. Nyancha mumbu,
nyancha mumbu,
ororo tivoyo. Nyancha mumbu, across the bridge, there's no more sorrow. Across the bridge, there's no more pain. The sun will shine across the river, and you'll never be unhappy again. Nyancha mumbu, ororo tivoyo. Nyancha mumbu, tokorera. Oba sono, barebo tambi. Nati toko irianyika naindi.
Nitaketi kwa furaha, nitapumzika kwa Mungu, nitapumzika.
Nitafikwa mavazi mema, nitafikwa taji ya ushindi. Tamu zote na mateso yote, hakika nitakoma. Nitaungana na malaika, masarafi na makerubi.
Mm-hmm.
Troubles and trials are over, or our sorrow will end, and our voices will blend with the loved ones who've gone on before. Tota gote, tota. I'll see total gote, total gote, total gote, and say I'll see total gote.
When Christ shall come with shout of acclamation, prepared for the good and blessed, waiting his powers of power to unfold. Time's dark night of sorrow will wear away, when our Savior will pronounce the glad word, "Well done, faithful servant, thy title is clear, to end the joy of the Lord."
Tota gote, tota gote, and say I'll see total gote, total gote, total gote, and say I'll see total gote.
Se vive a sense ye go eta ta colire e vita genta quane cavorio mo savere dia ante vi asenda menye somo go con guanciani we kenne nyancha mbu oro ti voglio nyancha mbu corera ova sono vare votambi nati toko iriane kana inde
follow the footsteps of the king till you hear the voices ring. They'll be singing all the glory of the land. The river Jordan will be near, sounds of trumpet you'll hear, and you behold the Lord, precious place ever known to man. Nyan chambu,
nyan chambu,
ororo ti voyo, nyan chambu,
nyan chambu,
tokorera,
tokorera.
Across the bridge, there's no more sorrow. Across the bridge, there's no more pain. The sun will shine across the river, and you'll never be unhappy.
again. Nyanchambu, Koroti voyo, Nyanchambu, Tokorera, Mobasono, Barebotambi, Nati Tokoirianika.
Yesu atangulie.
Mwovu shetani anapotutesa kwa maisha haya, hata wakati wa majonzi sisi twalia tukilani. Je, ulikuwa wapi baba, 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 baba? Atungepitia haya kama baba we ungetangulia.
Kama utakavyo
baba, maamuzi yako ni sawa sawa.
Akili zako hazichunguziki, tena haufananishi. Ewe Mungu, tangulia mbele yangu.
Ewe Mungu,
ewe Mungu, ukiamua kufanya kama utakavyo,
kama utakavyo,
hakuna wakupinga.
Maamuzi yako ni sawa sawa.
Akili zako hazichunguziki, tena haufananishi. Ewe Mungu, tangulia mbele yangu.
Tuwe jasi, tusiwe kama wakimbizi. Maana duniani Bwana ana mpango wa kila mmoja wetu. Tena ametupa uhuru wa kumuomba kila tunachohitaji. Wewe, ila tukumbuke mapenzi yake lazima yatimie. Wapo maadui wanaotaka kukuangusha kila wakati. Wapo marafiki wanafurahia unapoanguka. Wewe, omba Mungu akusimamie nyakati zote. Na mapenzi yake kwa maisha yako yote yatimie.
Na uhitaji unitangulie mbele yangu.
Tangulia mbele yangu,
Baba.
Nitangulie baba, nitangulie. Nitangulie, nitangulie baba, nitangulie. Nitangulie, nitangulie baba, nitangulie.
Akingojea siku ya ufufuo. Hebu nione wazee ambao walihudumu pamoja naye as he served as a judge elder. Hebu nione abali isiwe kanisa mulema tenenango talimogoja munasimama. Hebu niwaone judge elders mbali baka gana aroje mbali nga bali simba nga aga karija kulikuwa na wasee walikuja. Hebu nione hata pastor na wale marimuronya abaka regents. Hebu tupungie mkono mwa tabango mulisi tigati mokebia. Tunashukuru sana. The last business elder did was planning for a visitation ambayo nilienda kanisa lake. Na siku nikiendelea visitation chikanisa chiyabo na iji nyomba chiyabo togo tara. That is when the elderly rested. Kwa ikirabu na mwote kwa tevinga totu waroba teruwa tuwa tuwalide katika huduma ambayo inafuata. Na asabile monga nchirenda angeli our Southeast Kenya Field Treasurer so that ate cover asita kachiko wati ujibosio alafu tutarudi tena kwa ajili ya program ambazo zimezalia. But I invite you, MSP, you will get a chance because we have a chance for the leadership, we have a chance for the courage, and we have a chance, let me say, for the governor is here, the CSC is around. Mwana buo morisi otokole raiga, oyu okalinyakita alito iwate ni matanga ya lero. Mwanyanga antu buato mwana buo morisi otalia, okalinyakita ali, okale hospitalized. Kakino ya kwa lengela libono, lengela ligentura abeke for the sake of that. Madam Treasurer, you can come and lead us in the next step.
Abantu ba ekine kinga kichinko ngusana go chase family go chase kanisa na endo go chase e kanisa ya SDA in general chinga kichiga ntarareta our pastors. I want to appreciate the presence of our area MP honorable Barongo Badia, and also appreciate the presence of Honorable Amos, our MCA, who has already left, and also appreciate the presence of our Vice Chancellor for Kisi University, Professor Kama, and the family, and our Honorable, and also for the whole congregation, for the whole guests, walibai kira somu sankere kanoega, feel welcomed. Ese kenyorogia kiru, toko wale terapole nene, ase ngenchuyo kusira kumugaka sablon. Naenda ase kanisa ya New Life, esabat skurelea riko shiriki, na inyora pole nene, ase ngenchuyo, ayana magombama nene kuchase family. Chinga kiri nde, nabaro vati nene, kuwaro kimu na nabaro vati nene family yeye. So I call upon all our pastors from Southeast Kenya Field, mote nene, elinde munya riko wave to the congregation. Pastors.
Pastor Lina Thomas, Nyaronga District.
Thank you very much. Auna Pastor.
Wairira Bia. Bia Mono, Saburon Sereti. Igan Somi Kerongoroli, Mwalimu Muyabwege Songo. Igwana Inche, Nawana Ruanga Tiganka, Singin Joga Tewapole. Bia Mono, Marieta Moses, Kuru Kerongoroli, Ekanese.
Engora Wacha Somongina Chen, Awana Bahye. Asenche na ya vene mono, ekiagera tuasiririo mulisio mwanchwa. Oyuna endo olengo mwanafunzi one na waga kabaliba Baba James, aliasa University ya Kisi. Ono karango iga, ange skuru gere ngia. So I want to thank those elders when they were in class. They were very obedient. Na endo waga korabu ya wanko nyora jie, wali ya wana wakeba nyora chiti neji si. So I'm so grateful. Lakini naende ningi chane taso gosirio mwako ito kwa nera matukatha to. Akamanya gocha gosira kago eta gochi ikiru rogoro hako chikorolecha hae. So ase nginchu ya yo, na wanta etego sabangi familia na merelie. Igonde in Church of Youth, Education and Chaplaincy as Southeast Kenya Field. Lia tali ane Pastor William Nyamosi. Akarongo kora, we union, naendo mosani uwa mwaka sereti oraide. Iganyo ora ebiro robinde ochipoke tutu no agenda abantu bali okindo motemo mwa munkagerete mbalia singe chibirerebyo bono gatume gitoro kiage kirifubere ochibe kanda ari esani ne cyane igona abasabira maye family 92 ya karotora lingana ko likoretwa totegerere tunacheki na tuanche yesa ba mabodi bobo kimabweito to sendi gutuensia sitera yesu
wow and all protocol sabut what is good and all the time our area member of parliament we feel that we are so much privileged that you are around Professor Kama wana pia and also honorable governor former and the friends to this family are the church members and the culture group. Ni kweli kwamba tumepoteza mtu ambaye alikuwa ni mtu wa watu. Onyetachie tiande gora nyorote ni inaliparalia. Ni mzee, sioni kama ni mzee ako na maneno, labda utamutafuta. Mugako mukanyiku kabisa. Mwaka buye kanisa. So the family have lost an important person. One of the family, tiwamana, a brief statement, jinsi ilivyofanyika wakati huo, and it was very pleasing to hear those words. Especially kwa sisi na nyinyi wageni mmekuja leo. And tulipata namna hiyo siku ilikuwa. And we were pleased na kujisikia vizuri. Alimwambia mama kwamba usiruhusu pastor kutangulie kanisani. Kwa sababu hiyo siku, huyo mama na wengine walikuwa wanahusika katika visitation. Na akamuharakisha kutoka kwa nyumba. Kwamba sio vizuri pastor atangulie kanisani. And I liked that sentence. Kwamba sisi kwa sababu sisi ndio tulitangaza matangazo. Haitakuwa vizuri tena sisi ndio tuchelewe. I really underlined those words. Ama kweli yo monto nyasaye. Igara yenge njere naki. Enge nche, nene nko lengi nko enda mwole chika nisa mwensi wali muna moko genda eni church, bibile inasomo hapo. Ama kuweli yako mwoko kinyasai, ayaba nto wasigete nyasai. You can also make that one, I compare that one with Revelation 14:13, which also says that God is pleased when those who die, die in his sight, is pleased. That pleased, blessed in the sight of God are those who die in Him. Kama achire kolero muntubwe kanisa, na intubwe kanisa, marafiki mulio toka makanisani, mmetoka sehemu mbalimbali. Indeed, we have lost a great man, and we want to ask the family members to take heart. Tutatumia wimbo ambao uko kwa program, in a short moment. Stanza moja ya ugimavu yo wenye unavrito rikuwa bune vigare vyomo obe amye matukonko we urave Abawe batu butwe mabira koera reo leange obeange obeange Yesu gakurangiria obeange ona se vive ke siurina ke siekwe Vivero via Tusabe. Baba, katika jina la Yesu tunashukuru jinsi umetuongoza kufika kufariji wenzetu. Tunaombea harusi hii kwamba waliobaki uwe ngao yao, uwashike mkono ukitembea na wao kama Enoch, waweze kufanikiwa na kufaulu katika safari. Nasi pia tulio shuhudia hii harusi, tulivyoimba, tuweze pia kujiandaa. Tukisikiliza neno lako uongea na sisi, tunaomba katika jina la Yesu aliye mwombezi wetu. Amen. Asibano. Ringananta geteta saome. Iwateva. After death, take up the vision. That will be my topic. After death, take up the vision. Baada ya chukua njozi naenda mbele. Tukimaanisha njozi ambayo mzee hakutekeleza. So after death, take up the vision and move on. And my readings are going to come from the book of Joshua, chapter 1 and chapter 6. Lakini nikitaja nyuma, that means before, because unapotaka kuelewa ya somo wa Biblia, Mungu alikuwa anasema nini, so that you pick up well what is mentioned or what God is speaking. Kwa hivyo unapoangalia the book of Deuteronomy, especially chapter 34, utakuja kugundua kwamba Mungu alikuwa sasa amehakikisha kwa Musa kwamba lazima alale. And in Deuteronomy chapter 34, nitauliza wale wako hapa mbele watanisaidia kidogo kusoma so that it will tuenda vizuri pamoja. Deuteronomy chapter 34 verse 1. From the plains of Moab
to Mount Nab
to Mount Nebo
to the top of Pisgah,
to the top of Pisgah,
which is across from Jericho,
which is across from Jericho.
And the Lord showed him all the land.
And the Lord, sasa hiyo ni safari tunatembea tu vile Mungu anatembea na Musa.
Of Gad as
and
far as from
Dan. And the Lord showed him the land.
Of Gad,
yes,
as far as from Dan.
That is the land where he was to lead the Israelites to. Yes, inasema chini yake.
All Naphtali and the land of Ibleam.
Yes, verse 2.
Yes, verse 2. And all Naphtali and the land of Ibleam and the Manasseh.
Yeah, those were the now the sites, verses 3.
The south and the plain of the valley of Jericho.
Mm-hmm.
The seed of the palm trees.
Yes, verse 4.
Then the Lord said to him.
Then the Lord said to Moses.
This is the land of which I show you.
This is the land which I showed you.
To give Abraham and Isaac and Jacob.
To give to Abraham, Isaac and Jacob.
I'll give it to you.
I'll give you this land.
And your descendants.
And your descendants.
I've caused you to see it.
I have caused you to give sight, to see it.
With your eyes.
With your eyes.
But you shall not cross over.
But them. You shall not cross over. Nasikia haya maneno. Anasema kwamba huko ndiyo nilisema muende. Na mwenye alikuwa wapeleke ni wewe. So at that moment, you want to take Moses as a spiritual father to the Israelites, and that is what he was. But because of some experience with God, wakati fulani wa Israeli wakiomba maji na ikaleta shida na Musa na Mungu, hiyo maji ikaleta shida, so ikabidi uhusiano ukakatika kidogo, And because of that, sasa ikawa kwamba Musa hata fika huko na wana wa Israeli. Na to do that one, Moses Mungu anampeleka mpaka huko, anamwambia mahali mlikuwa muenda ni pale, lakini muendi. From that story down, unapata kwamba sasa Musa alilala hapo. He died. When you read the history, you discover he was buried by the angels there. Lakini pia historians confirm ye grave yake haikupatikana. Because now God took him. Kwa hivyo akaenda mbinguni. What is most important, alipolala, tumaini la wana wa Israeli liliendelea. That is most important. Alipolala, safari ya wana wa Israeli, did it proceed? Or it stopped completely and they died. Sasa, but you remember before that, story ending there, Mungu alikuwa amemwambia aandae mtu mwingine, ambaye alikuwa ni Joshua. So when you read now Joshua chapter 1, verses 6, maybe Joshua chapter 1, verse 1, and then verse 6.
Joshua said. Joshua chapter 1, verse 1.
Yes.
After the death of Moses and the servant of the Lord.
After the death. Because now my sermon concentrates on how it can die. It says, after the death
of Moses and of the servant of
Moses, the servant of the Lord.
It came to pass that the Lord spoke to Joshua.
It came to pass that the Lord spoke to Joshua.
The son of Nun.
The son of Nun.
Moses' assistant,
he was the assistant to Moses. And today here, the assistant to Mzee, ni nani?
You shall divide as an inheritance the land which I show you to your fathers to give them. Riches, that you may observe. To do according to all the law which Moses my servant commanded you. Do not turn from it from the light
and
all to the left.
Yes.
That you may prosper whenever you go.
In other words, as he will be proceeding. Yes, I overall So every angle you carry stove on your side, or mangana community, mangana you amate, over a liboria, your side target, was seated, mamusa, rally. Akamotevia, a cura collegioca, utenene, I know, omole, Kagabon on aye, or Puya Livaga, no musongoane, musa, una, yana, canelima, utimu. Then was the next.
Verse 8.
Yes.
This book of the law shall not depart from your mouth.
Ege tabwe kekiwo chika inkeru asebi kolobia ino unabana kuno mungina. Na tuwezi na tuwachia.
But you shall meditate it in day.
Ubo tuko na lili mungu basu.
That you may observe to do according to all that is written in it.
Umore hende na kubati amangana arenga.
Once.
Amangana arenga. The Bible says, all that evil may... Verse 8, umemaliza.
For then you will make your way prosperous, and then you will give all good success.
Yes. Bono mwenye arekoba nububui, ase andonsi, ase murabi. Now God spoke those words to Joshua, the successor of Moses. And now Moses, Joshua, took up the mantle. And that's what I now was now putting across here, that after death, take up the vision. In other words, when we die, our vision needs to continue. When we die, our vision needs to continue. You want to come machara? Ekero yomaru ororo, abanamba wasakoba machara. Orogendo ndo wasakusinya kogenda. There could be challenges, but according to the assurances of God to Joshua, were that the journey had to proceed, and the vision of the servant of the Lord, Moses, was to be fulfilled. Sasa Joshua, aliansana sasa na kazi kamili. Aliansana. And when you read chapter 6 of the book of Joshua, sasa ndio unaanza kuona kama kweli Joshua.
It was that he was shut up because of the children of Israel.
Yes.
None went out and none came in.
Yes.
Verse 2, and the Lord said to Joshua.
The Lord said to Joshua.
See.
See.
I have given Jericho unto your hands.
I have given Jericho unto your hands.
It is king.
Yes.
And the mighty men of Ever.
Yes. It's a very powerful city.
Verse 3.
Yes.
You shall march around the city.
You shall march around war.
You shall go around the city once.
You shall go around the city once.
And this you shall do in six days. Verse 4.
Verse 4.
And seven priests. Shall bear seven trumpets of lamps and horns before the ark. But the seventh day, you shall march around the city seven times. And the
priest shall blow the trumpets. Yes.
It shall come to pass when you make a wrong pass with the lamb is on.
Yes.
And when you hear the sound of the trumpet.
Yes.
That all the people shall shout with a great shout.
Yes.
Then the wall of the city will fall down.
Then flat. The wall of the city will fall down flat. Thank you so much. I just want to leave that. He analyzing the experience of Joshua after Moses. Na maenenge kero muntatiga ire omuraya ruro mugaka obobuinko abora se sabaria. The answer is yes. Na maenenga ni ukweli kwamba watoto wanaweza kufanikiwa baada ya baba yao kutoka. Jibu ni kwamba ni ukweli yawezekana. Ni ukweli kwamba mama anaweza kufanikiwa wakati baba ametoka. Jibu la Biblia ni kwamba inawezekana. Inawezekana watoto wabaki na waendelee na wafanikiwe. Yawezekana watoto wabaki na mama abaki na familia ikae imara katika Bwana. Haleluya. Inawezekana hata mzee akibaki maisha kuendelea. These are the Jerichos that we want to analyze here. The first conquest. Yani, eku ameriyogo tanga ni kapisa kwa umeranete na Joshua. Na ogoso yaba Israel Kanani through Jericho. Ogoso yaba Israel Kanani through Jericho. And I want to read this, what one historian says. The story of Joshua leading the Israelites to bring down the walls of Jericho is a powerful account that demonstrates the faithfulness and the might of the Lord. Hallelujah. Encheranyasa atarete na Joshua after Moses. It's an experience. Inga, nyasae no mwege enua, naende chinguruchia yen kweoru kichira so mwege enua, no kubwa kwa ya maene ni okororo ni tuko aserine. Hallelujah. This narrative, what we have read, is part of the fulfillment of the greater promise would enter the promised land. Yani nga, umoganoyo, igogo tuegeria, enchera nyasae, wobo bui awo ikirani chingira chaye chinene aende buna ikiranetie asaba israeli chira baliere teiranga mbaike asense nse yomwana iwa chira chiri nchira agota no chire pakase litukulya lero tunya nyasaye follow God even if the journey seems impossible or unexpected. But these are things which come very unexpected way. These are things which people don't prepare. Lakini, na wanyo shota prepared. Lakini nyesawa tebire, obo bui, na obo kunyarikana. Hallelujah. Number two, when we listen, we can hear God speaking to us. Toise wanja nyasato kwa nile na hindi tomo tegerere. Naboko ibunya sao kwa. Omuntu muri nuri bige toko semele si chini ibo chiai. Nechi nyumba chiai. Nechi ruri chiai. But when we listen, we can hear God speak to us amidst challenges. Number three, God is purposeful. He is not random. Nyasa itali random. God is purposeful. Buna ya nyarika nitenga bwane sabari ya sinyire Musa, the purpose is to reach. Then God introduced the successor to take the children forward. Igo nyasa itali random. Naende God is not taken by chances. Naende na wanyene keroli ngani liyare ngeko bagalia. Ekiara nkwale ngele litole ngatari kuruwa ratari endu ali endu kapisa vana baita nana iga. Nae. Tali bwansi wako njoka na nuhoyu. God had a purpose, and the purpose Musa has slept in Christ. Na ano watigira soma nene, wano tebirenga, nyasaye nabugate ganga, eke kia vere ire, talirandam, tomobugati togenda kuchibosyo. Hallelujah. Number four, the outcome may not be instant, so keep waiting on the Lord. Eh? Na botura agania machibu wale buwa ngu iga jebi ntoko bibi jebi ororo ya ntoko ambako ranga eh bono ya beiri iga ya aja na endo buki mwabana wabu kunya kutumi katoko genda kuchibusi wukunya kutumi katoko genda kuchibusi. The outcome may not be instant, so keep waiting on the Lord. Tukanya soma nene family members, wait upon the Lord. Tukanya soma nene. Number five, we are not sufficient in and of ourselves. We need God. One time, when one of the officers who came from Nairobi, alikuja na gari ya serikali, to South Mugirango ndio nyumbani. Akapita hapa nyacheki hivi, akaelekea hapa, akiwa na mtoto na mama. Mtu alioendelea. Akafika nyumbani, akafungua nyumba mpya amejenga huko. Akasalimia wazazi, akafanya sherehe kidogo. Kesho yake akarudi. On the way to Nairobi. Unajua hiyo story wachache. Hiyo gari ilipofika huko Nyacheki, as it was bypassing Nyacheki market, ika lose control. Ikatoa mama ndani na ikamulalia. Na mzee wote wakafa. Mama na mtoto, mzee alibaki. Mama na mtoto wote, mama alikufa, mtoto alikufa. Mzee alibaki ngawa na majeraha. So abantu nkora ngumi bali. Karatikana na matachai. Mose emeliyoro. Nyasaye. Chirole eji chance chiremo inoga. Aya na mabati bose. Ayegenda lole gagiri karo ya nyora na accident. This is simply a rag. Kende ngeri gari. Oto go karanza tuim. Andike toi karanza tuim. Ikanze. Kara kwanya bantono kobo. Kara kwanya bantono kobo. Kore karo mungina ave kiro ero olime. Karo munga kagoli de gari enkendu. O mungina ago tire karo la baka igoro. Naende tata geti baru Nairobi bacha sama toa bega singi na biara kura la machi ye binta bita iko kwa 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 nekyo karo mwa kaku mwa tole langa toa endeka kaku mwa kuchande kasa singi cha sakura ne koro bayu negaria ko tarda ko chega sinenene tikana ne bintebi. We are not sufficient in and of ourselves. We need God. Hallelujah. Moche ngora yo yo mbaka. Muri ko kore introduction. Ungo cha ngora yo mbaka to wa saber na ndemo karanza.
Aye buna eno watare te mwate koko boko kwane inkwane la yeborongi ninta rora enchera bui.
Pastas, musimame hapa. Pastas, musimame hapa.
Family on siya lang ng guha kina doctor niya guha na ano chumo ka.
Somebody more immediate.
Please come and be faster.
Aya. Ujo kato somere. You ready for us? James chapter 1 verse 2 and 3. Let's be pray. Tima tiyo somo ka morunya no hara. The book of James, chapter 1, verse 23. The summary.
James, chapter 1.
Verse 1, 2.
Verse Jesus Christ.
Yes.
To the 12 tribes which are scattered abroad. Mm-hmm. Verse 2. My brethren. Count it all joy.
Count it all joy.
When you fall into various trials.
Verse 3.
Knowing that the testing of your faith produces patience.
It is required that it should produce patience. Those who in the family, your mogaka, you have a ticket over ticket abrupt into a devil, mom Romanene, my mom. Bwana na Joshua. Mamuro manene ko irali bagaje ise. Na mamu mwabo na era Joshua bwana. So immediately today the elder son is the associate to Joshua. And now Joshua is the man. Igo wano mura manna yo gocha gocha singe chomo ngina wano chinguru chae ne bachira bachinka njibo cha wano mura manene. Aya bana mai ta gote ngi bana. Majo se mwa chane bu yo mwaka. Lakini ni teche ti pasta to ebu kuyao. Ah okay. Ta to bega ti. Paku beke gati. Ntwa so mama ngana yo tali ko ya repeat tole. Kini ntwa so manga bawa no. Iga ko bugo ri bage lio. Both in the family and the church. Aga yidiye family as a chimbara tero chidi chata ato mwabo aso mwenene. Aleluya. Egera mwenamu e chinguru na mamu mwabo akura vana bande uchi aso mwechi unyasai. Watalika wagera. Tumubwato kirengo tole usinanya aliko yabwata. Obuate orogendo rwata atomino ase family ye okote bia mate bia mano bas bale ngaba ko sabero mu mura monene soko bako gukori ngo mane namo achinguru no mongina ko guide the rest of the family members bia mano sana basta moronya for a prayer.
Tunakutakia la kila heli kwamba neno hili lisitoke katika moyo wako, maisha yako. Kijana mkubwa, usiendelee kulia. Chukua jukumu hili, mfariji mama, wafariji jamii kwa ujumla. Kanisa limekutakia la kila heli na baraka sote. Sikuangukie. uwe sujaa, usiogope. Na Mungu atakuongezea hekima na ujuzi wa kila namna. Hebu na tutoe mibaraka kwa ndugu Metusera, diposa ndugu yake apone, wasaidiane. Hebu na tuombe. Baba yetu uliye mbinguni, marehemu alikuwa ni mtumishi wako katika familia ya mzee Oseko. Alikuwa mwenyekiti, ingawa hakuwa mzee kuliko wote. Walimtegua kwa sababu ya vipawa alivyokuwa navyo. Tunaomba chozi lake limwangukie kijana. Kijana achukue fasi la mzee ili asimame kitete anaposimamia familia. Tunajua hata weza kwa uwezo wake na kwa hekima yake, bali kwa uwezo wako vile ulimsaidia Sulemani akaomba umpatie maarifa na hekima awaongoze wengine ambao walikuwa wazee na wengi kuliko yeye. Tunaamini ndugu Metusera amechukua jukumu hilo, na mbele ya umati huu amekubali. Asante kwa sababu amekubali. Mama Jeni awe sujaa, awe mjane kama wachane wa zamani walioongoza familia sao. Awe Naomi afumilie yale aliyo magumu, ayafumilie. Tunaomba kama umati huu wote, tukiwatakia la kila heri, wani tumeomba katika jina la Yesu aliye mwombezi wetu. Amen.
Basi mbia mano, basi tusimame pale. Bwana ba nyasaye, wakubwa kwa wadogo, Bwana asifiwe. Vile nilisema mbeleni, ni Pastor Rebecca kwa Mka Moses, ambaye anasimamia women, where widows are inclusive, girls and children. Kwa hivyo ntispa, haba kubora kabonsi bibara, wanaitua asubuhi nchema, mwami nyoke gocha ango, tuwali gani mbora kominto, aseke ombe. Oro widows, fare kuruchinsema chionsi bibara sumusangi rekano.
Na nyumba inanitegemea, watoto wananitegemea, mimi ni mama,
mimi ni nani chama,
mimi ni mama,
mimi ni nani chama,
mimi ni mama. Kanisa linanitegemea, na nyumba inanitegemea, watoto wananitegemea, mimi ni mama.
Bwana asifiwe. Aba muroche bara na abakungu bakuru kunga manyara. Yoko muroche agweta na injira atagete isito musiara menyari. Bwana asifiwe. Na bwa bagaka na bwa bangina bakurenda chinka. Igwa tigato basike na ndatusabere mamoyo iga. Ekeneke ombe geko mwaligania officially as a department ya widowhood. As a kitabu ya Jeremiah 49 verses 11, ingana nyasaye liko tebanga ki, leave your fatherless children, I will preserve them alive. And let your widows trust in me. Bwana asifiwe. Kwa hivyo mama, Jen, tunakukabidhi mikononi mwa Mungu, vile kitabu cha Jeremiah, mstari wa Jeremiah, merongena na kianda ikumine emo ya tebanga ki ntigira batabu atia baise the fatherless children, so the children o mama cheni tunawachia mikono ya Bwana. Bwana asifiwe. Ngia karamu baroche kubakorera tubasabere nyasabale mie na boetanios. Tunataka kuambia wachana ya kwamba asubuhi nchema tutaonana na wapendo wetu, sasa sio kwa machozi ya uzuni, lakini kwa majosi ya furaha. Mwane na basi ni kama ukule na kunyola vanchuwa ino, mwenye ule ngali itukongo chichalire, Bono tari tuko chukotiga na mama jeni ya sokolera. Lakini yetura asoya ali Yerusalemi. Nogo tera kwa Musa ne manoye ngondi. Togo tera rogo toliko wito. Kana kara sirita Yesu motori.
Now, I know awa genibaitu bachira. Mwishimu ya boro wongoro. Ya mwana singe nchogocha. Narola oyo minto. Former governor, you're most welcome. Professor Ankare Gwali Ganitigwin Biamono Sokoba, Naroro Yocha Wono Magaiga, Uyo Minto, CS, Wono Iga, Elieta Liaye, Duwena Kumustavela Ture, again the Ekeru, Gerika, Machoga, we need it on a serious note, Uyo Minto, CS, Uyo Minto, Mangi, you are most welcome. Karibu sana, Kano Mwano Itoga, Anentoko Kerete Kerugo Keria, Yamana Singh and Jogo Chakwao, we want to recognize your presence being here. Now, Nimanya Teva Kaiba Rossi, Baja Tema Pema San, but I want to request 2 minutes. Dara Reta Wakavaria, Linde Nete leadership under Yom Mesimua, Mora and Chiraki Nete Abakoyo, Sequoia in Jugota, Jugota Makovicha. If you are during a photo session here to Aveva, in Jukamuranje, Abakoyo Emetra, and two amends, port site, Motelina, and Makovicha. Omano, Omanava, represented that time over Kwanera. At this time, we forgot you to take a photo. So, you will agree with me, Mwakwana, Omanakwana, on your behalf. In 1 minute, Kamalanje. Thank you very much. Biamona, Biamona. Oh, as a Christian, okay. Thank you. Bye, bye again, thank you. This is some of the group, a circle that where I'm said belonged.
Biamona, Seri Baga, Ababate, Neniromotua. Eke ombe, ebuate sake kurukumote, chovisia bajarie omovera, opera, bara kambandina cooperative officers, bakenya, nabarabo, nabucha, onsi nabara, sereti, ya kabere chamanieto, urutua chageto muaka, erimbiri na kumina mocha. We come on Munarate, then only get Germany. But only member, he called me Cominavane, Minoyo, no other member Nere, member by Itale,
Lake Gatia,
Oh no, Eco Garomo, Visamba, Trasaki, no, Mauritius, Tinka, and Dabi, Navana, and Gomari Baga, Madam Beatrice.
Abasani, Abaidi, Bate late chairman, Tobateva Pole, Amarita Guru Beatrice, Ongoba, subcont corporate officer, Opachoke Borab, Chairman Noyo Moito, because the ARA, Eritako Yaye, into Dog Oversee, Tobateva Pole, Chairman Arrest in Peace. Indeed, my colleagues, subcontinent corporate officer, Wasi, was introduced. Paul Esani.
The Machoga Consultative Council, Machoga Consultative Council, led by Oyo Minto Amos Andama, NEMA Director. Please, 1 minute.
Asante Sana, Chairman. As a president, you can say to SDA, as Oyo Kaveiro Mugava no Kisi County, Muskongwae, Amonoma Assistant Minister, Wesere Kali Abono, Mwano Minto, Omoanjua, Dr. Josh Mangi, Abaraina, Rolide Bonsi, Abange Gaiga, Tiga, Nireli Bagali, Groupwe, Atenere Magane. Korokungaba Machoga Stakeholders Consultative Council. Back one, God is good.
All the time.
All the time.
God is good.
And that is his nature. Asante sana. Lieta na musi andama, igo nde chairman ye grupu eye. E grupu eye, no moske sereti, aga ikaransire, molisi ya zablon sereti, iga aringe mno mosemyo ito. Tuakuniru mono, lakini tuwalaniri, muna toko nya korandeli kugocha gocha. Tuanchire ngochire. Omoske sereti, nero yomo, ekero tuarego kora, amangana alia cheta siyasa. Ere igarego tebanga machogu, oyebono oremo siyes, ngabe gavana. Ono rora, omoske machogu wabaire, umo minister, umo rayogu siyengima. Igo omoske sereti mba barenge. Anso of elders, igakoro kubu. Kisi County Council of Elders, omoske mauti, elindenge ndabwango, e county. County chairman, buyamono, noare member yeke umeke, omualimu retired hutua, noara, omualimu elder migirelija, noare, nyamache director, noare, omoske Ogembo James, noare, omoske Biba.
Kayanga kuna wanje kachia manye gendekyo chamane I believe you
chagero mokavana afa makavana His Excellence Jefferson Mbwai former deputy governor my brother Joash Mahangi Professor Kama the outgoing vice chancellor KC University Naro Mochumbe young man Omochawa Kamorabu I saw how people responded when you came in. Narora director Adama Mitoli Sirigaria. Na kamero mwalimu motuka mange school Aaron Bosco. Kanyaga chakuru kurubu etarengo wake kame school. Na kiten karitaya. Na ane kanyora sinare ta ketoko soa. Asa wantopoto wongai. Awantopoto wongai ni wama tundura kasoro. Omonto agere tenga aje kiumbeke. Nomu wako minto. Omu harimu retake. Saburo ni sereti. Wajitali sereti. Tirare kumeke yangeye mbalire rambete. Ngasoa sabagaka. Your Excellency Governor Mbwai. I know the role you played. Kole ina wagaka. Kasanya kukoseseki. Taba isi kukotia. Akobo kimobotani. Mwako mito seret, ochiri, lakini we have lost. Lakini, nasaye nama nyeteka lale kogeto. Nite tukwa na mga nama. Onte yete, ase nyutuwa di chinsa chinyini. Chika o vice chair. Mwaka mwere. Uruora angelie, the chairman. Ate yawa, kwa minto, wate yole. Mwema.
Sali bae bos, biwa kia. Niante bepole. Samanganaya, Alem Sereti, Olinga to Sadia can become a welfare network, Olinga to Sadi Germaniao. I think a year Chisa Germaninjo.
Avantua, Mintua, Macho Gengima, Aguetania, Avantua, who see, or to what I turn into a Marayeto, Unekeumbe, Kiava, who see, Umanete, Wensi. I may have seen, I am going to go to the house. Kera mara soka kera ngato litueka omochumbo gaiga tima ite kwa bere member lakini naye kwato eto omusibu bweka gusia ogacha pakka busungo ogateba ngana acha nandu mudogoreta sereti oyorali akoleta tuleka bagaka sarasini ogateba ngana ite munsaber nane mongeru ruga kujukona jeno mwana moke jote nena banda omochumbo yoga. It is true. I let one answer it. When you move here, the Baritua Renge room, Maria, Barimua Rengo Mania. One on Argo Mania, I say, see, Emma Tunranco Varade, Lakini Igorianake, no Guatava and the Bagotora. Omora, you mutangan to Guatamascanion, see, P. Don't I? Tossing it, P. Yako Rukua, James Ongwai. Lakito Mosica. Nero bogolite egutu eito yaba gusi no era mutu ayegoro yende ritwa te bandiga ngana bayere ta morore ngana no era mutu ayegoro bono akabate sibuna bake oya omo vice chancellor oito umugaka John Sorana akama oyo rute university eito galia oyo bono umugaka monene bakubaterana na gavana kutoshauri bono tuarairwe ama tukamange na barayaba umuye umuntu muhatokirisana cyose mange mange nabo kwena nabo umuye umuntu mange abera seke umbeke atari gutigera atari gusuka imyaka yonse nabana ronga gere gente kene kera isame bona bana barangira muna members atari ngaso ese bosaigo ona barangira muna members ikiare gente kikenye gara kega no barita yare kumenyanga ngu yiro nyagali nkia nyagali ninki kiaba iko barita yare orange kumbi kinu kiaba kusi buya kere koni di karole karena maraga ali ona kumsa nanga usira rana boko aji stadi mungu nori mungu kagaja asingi joya masikani ayi na tutara jiko tewa ibere ase kumbek oyo moko rukwa chare di kangwana noyo ndo kuru Steve Omenge tibante abati ose mbali ko mucha ko sengo cha bale no mbante ati mbama jete na mbale nga mba cha bagu mu kakasere lakini iyo mbaka gerete ngana babara ikanga kene yo si mbaka gerete kera ti manyete so mbara mo na itwe nga matole na barabo bono kwa niaba ya abu bonse abantu baita tiko abantu bale na kuru bale Nairobi bale kerase Nairobi ni kiuti ngari bati nyaundi oyote ba otebire apology yaje kero mwana umurumwa bana sirete Nairobi gor so no akare kusugureka bono kwa niaba ka kaba ka kaba ita bana bara na mwezi pia so bwa mpaka bangina otogote ba pole nene ase umwaka sirete lakini nje konya wara your excellence kwa kuna kuroni ngaka kwa korambe mna sirete kare kare de yane sirete yale ko ne ngonge yale yobo ene straightforward and come
Please, chairman. Na boezi dizi no yone medieto. Oyona reki no agadwa. Arwa ndi ko robo chim. Ona kanya ona experience ya ko bitagura kweli kweli. Ono untere na era secretaria ito. Omo kengo ina John igaga ende tena era chairman. Igaga ende te ko colegas Nairobi. Arabu chairman ntami na 2310.
I got so much. Bas. Omogaka choni akama. Iaka gertenga na bara nyurgocha. Lakini tunakuheshimu na kwa heshima ya Saburoni kwa ajili ya kwa familia yao. Kwa nyonge ile shilingi 10 maletere. Oi goni mbato bosani ko chibo iko ya aria umurana ro mwabo uru ore kasi ni uru fast ni kasi uru kapteni um era na to presi ki chibo komi so bora ko rwesa mo ya ne abongo ate eri bo 23
thank you very much
no timugirango no bara borabu maiga no bare gaiga babo gikenyi Neji sabu county eki to chire komine ya moga ya. Ai ma ya koru koru eta go no lega. Ah marani ne ri karare bono. Marani maiga no no bara. Imaiga koru kure ende ono kitu tu kibu no wabara. Yaani chisa buka mtu chonsi pio kiaja sa mangana sere tiaro. Tari nga na mangana tare kese barua. Lakini anare kwa waro kinga, tu NCP omo ayo ito na ole nga sumu kaka sere ti. Kukuraro kukua ye, na watole amo ne kanisa. Ya tora ino ora rom kuru sere ti ya kasire ti. Na toko wa sukuru sana beri sinsia liye kanisa ya omo vera gaiga. So, na watoko kore rabu, kiara na arodi le
Yamano sana chairman, yamano nengi umekia uya culture, thank you very much.
Musike, padia barongo, Professor Kama Mukoyone, akoro lirabuo, na basani ya bange muwekira, tigana nche ngiri bageri, kurupole ya na ya vena, uchase familia. Mte venga, sereti, numu wako urengo muya, na ndo toeto bosemia, mono kerana engko mau kansela, na ende kabau mau MCA buat wadi. Na inyole Your Excellency Governor in 2014 asobora ibu mau akamatundra, na ye amono mau akaseret. Esegi kabua tanse iga masai na lindo mau MCA. Ega asimu akolete kiumbeke kia bagusia sokolete mremba sumu bago itu. Mono gavana ito no mo debiti o mangi ama na tele chali onyancha paka bono mrembo mu aretete se itorogora ama ngana indu tuwa kante ngo mrembe go kobo emyaka yonsi really sorry santi
bya mono sana former governor viongozi wote ambao wako hapa mochi bumugaka sireti Jina chile kai ga asenge ncho umwana munene umuga koyoiga metsela omenyire bwone emiaka 24 igo ntara kwana abantu baroma flat inchungu kwa chakosio kwa mbatra agenda iombwa 21 tenants 15 of them they made a contribution sereti njocha amini metsela njocha secretary ngayere spora We wanna kaki pole sana asoko sirio mwako yoiga ya sae na haba ya chinguru na wana tebetenga na inji kwa ikama DC niko na retire last month, I mean last year as a director of administration from the Ministry of Lands ikono sereti no amenyete buwane wantwa Roma Flats Roma Flats imi nitinga Rosima Veya Flats inji wana mwesi kocha alafu toya sereti what we have done yamano san 23 years sereti amenyere bwone uyo kuvwati nojo iga secretary nga yali secretary ne basha they are coming uyo miso kongo from tingo wetu bisa singa je chinsa Secretary. So as a tradition, alibuone ekero montanyo robo komu umu iboli umuana etogo konyana. It's a tradition. So this is what we collected. Thank you very much. Napoleoni san. Asinga jinsa tiganti garabo. Biamono san.
Mwale wocha tuwa kwebichera. Chumwale wocha. Na ni ntua barikuweste na wane tuwa buwa Ntura utoka mono Na watu bugate kende tura arutesani
Deputy Governor Former Wativisa CS Mwishmi wakama Na wali Avarai bonzi bande bonzi Njena chaga Kolele ndugu yane Nsigete mono Na hende Onkine dina inche in one way or the other. Sabron sereti, igare, enduweane, kiagera mama na eroku kwa tingina. Igo, tiganteve pole, ese family, na ende tingu tuwarande ndaga, kulera na aja.
Sedini ya chakrite mbuwane na hoko nyangu gamba jitamu ibera sakuru kunyaguta. Iwan jenis tangan ni guru kimo gonya gocha.
na tokole emirimo ya Nyasaye na tokwane amangana amaya emirimo gekoera na togende iguru ega korangeria malieta nimbeo ega korangeria malieta ega korangeria malieta ega korangeria malieta ega korangeria malieta nimbeo
Nare na moroje mu amete ganta tu geti kore sembiera abegan. Bas. Ona achira na mas cha somo choyo. Umwana gur kumetsera na otome denere. Nare na ra ryo gurunga dokta nya kuara ne no somo te kana ro somo Mount Kenya. Bono na atebere nya sai bu wanje nya ale mi mu ngina mana abana ne familia ngima. Aba ichinguru, aba sirenu burungi buwa kwa wako kwae, na goetani onsi, aba wako semeri goetani tiembera nga baare ya makwiri buki mambaro. Mariki! Na ba marika kwa teba seke tabu kia samwiri ya kabiri kuminenye kuminenye nga intutuwe nsi kwa katukwe, kutunga amache ite kilata anyari kuhujo. Iko kiru mwontongo kwa mariki! Baka noye ni inche nande makarabiri kangu kwandi. Kwa tatika inche nga tebi nyasara antika, ndara gambira mantake, ima kujo kukukuru maega. Na marika wate baba bana banya sai. Ja. O na injili ndito na asabe nya sara nga matuka yu ibo muruje ndi mura cha matangane. Ekinare go kole na bana banya sai intuntu agamba no mugaba no ikrasta no mo deputy. Jita mu ibere na abo bo MCA. Na tua. Ege ko ere gintaba abantu baje go kubalira Inkiri kwa koride, ekere kwa soete. Aba kaka aba kanso wenda siwa kwa na. Na inche nkoja kwa soante, viva uchongiro. Na inche nduchibesa. Gochi nkoja kukwa, naribara achebu yandu uchibukuri. Ekere tuwa boy, kituwa liku nya. Kwa liku nya utukuri ya bintu biyo mwoto biyo. Ayendi uja kwa kore kia. Utoko nyora chinga kichi ya kore. Ekende nara goteba. Abantu ba mintu no mwalinge kanya nya na ndi mbwa tuli mugiya kana ari gwetanga nyora chi TV chibekira e report ga so mwe kurunga pending bills ya county government ili akisi e gatoka nga chi echiri chingi yakola nga ne report yeyo
katara aita na ende na ngona gukwa na iga bali twane na bumo wacha tuwa kwebikita onda ida kwa tewa na wala ambao tulikuwa nao muje tu tupiwe picha katika Oso mwiboli ya halide, abana na baofili. Otuwaleko sabanya sae, uwa maya, ato kwaonye tuensi, elindale ya toko alemio kwa nene goja ase family. Ntuko tuwa chela, ojo mintoko lukudoros. Nere toko kolega asiko maiga, ujugis. Ase mbate nenerete, and I was with my colleague. Well, it's madam, and these are the rest. Madam, can you just come and say one word or a statement? Make a statement. But you are to lead your to keep a police and a quiet.
Mourners, we are here to say sorry to Dorothy's family. May God give you the strength to move on. Poleni sana.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ebasi, abantu baminto ase. Abantu bari tuwarenge busongondo wa kuana kibesa tutagete ku cyatigarite twasangireti almost 200,000 saba machoga bari bamete busungu tukasarenda kibesa kine ku GSF family bakore ki program ndobwa ate kibesa kire gikoro kuana 44,500 eto wo kireta se family mambi igose geje kine kireta ya wasoa mambi to kikoro kigaria kimero sana Basi, nani nguwa te chibesa chindega igana hatu merua, chile 5,000.
Omo chumbe, woro gongoro, inche statement inko mekine yemo, una omo machoge, nandena kuwana ichumeria, chikura nchi aerete, walituwa buwetu toka genda isiko. Aba raiba ito kuwa ansara omo MCA ito, amo siyonderi, nuarenga, na kikiagera ontigera ribageri na nchenda araigua batabona buna na igure iga bono omoisimiwa oito head of delegation ya bomachoge barabu no badia barongo na hende nkabatebianga tutabe tiamo ntoko na orakende koru Nairobi bono omoisimiwa abaraibagu sino obara buna tuwe iguana intuno otole maega yao bono e delegation yetu ateba omosike mangino ara chief administrative secretary kwa serikali ya William Ruto ochoto imoki bako ofisi yake ochoto imoki atu imoki atu irese machohu elinde tonyore kende na basikaba balega ekio mwali obuno omogusi intumna batu ata abagamukaba nongwae inje na agagochegiri lilikuwa ebo mugabana lakini onyamera bono lero tuatira ekiagera magana kwato tebeti tuanero lile kusii tiko buwana mosie elinde toka elinde motue
thank you very much
kiyo mwalio omoisha
nene na wake na wakwani vye seri ya talia yeso mbu ya mole onaga niko teba nga omoga kasere tinero ngirete ase ekeombe kia abagusi council of elders nande nkwaro mugaka matundura mwarara omugaka matundura akondangeri busia ngana inje na abeire a member ya abagusi council of elders by association ndo iwane na bantu banya sai igo na inje noyo mobo na inje ni nkwereire ntarachi kweba ntagete goteba epole nene sana asomo sanione metusela sereti ase mamiga wo nande namba korangeli ta bano balika na nasoma na raba no jeni gesale
eh abagro
mamu minta kuruku nga jeni gesale
narone
wona aye mamu minto nande kabisa pole nena se familia ino nyasaye nere tokubasabera na eta sama tanga getarenge iga kemeresi yomongi na Victoria oye Roberto Okorara ase miaka 89 na teboronga yali kubanga God forbid yali kubanga ninche na kule koga ninale ngabantu bale mererie mpako moyigone oere bale ngamwanjere ne ngankore mereri muri mpako moyigo yoere imukia maboko igoro na ande asama sikania manene singe njomwe karanzile chinga kichin tambe kara rock kara goroka na ine nabera abaise kobanga na masikani moku orokia omugako ralile mugaka sereti tene nangu na ine bona omoku erambora iga keiga kiagere ke pindi eke gego cha nkimole na ande mora bami nto na barolile mwenzi na arolile commission ande na arolile Wilfred Rianga na arolire professor akama na arolire oyo kabeire echi apaso ni a multi-party democracy nyarangi aba chief ba na arolire aba chief aba gambi baitoga na arolire alige gasi ka kibosoma no gani lakini ukanyanyora ase ngenjoro yo mindo ndo kwa kera nyasaye mbia mone sege toro ke gasi yo mheshimu oyo mangi abanta bange sana naro lirega akimo nganchere if I haven't seen you monga chere ntigerega kuntebe basongo bako tebanga all protocols observed
narangi just 30 seconds sam akikaba kabara kabaruale umogeto chipakaga
Mheshimiwa Gavana, mheshimiwa kwandele, mheshimiwa Simbarati, abaida ni obisi ili ya basi ili kuru mga ya robo ya asku waro wanyu wende kama na tabele vinyamu wacha kwa wali obisi ili ya yu obisi ili ya inu kwa sabile mwela niliwe ili ya kabele mwesimi wa mito obalia
Professor Akama
as a family you our elder Sabron Sereti mwono 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 ye esare na bantu bakiru umachoge ngima na ende njimuna na chaga aiga aiga yosirire moko yone wena ba yone bana no bale ga aiga no yema kubiera no yeno muru yona aiga nsobo bale ga aiga sirinde na masometi iyo nkuru wa engoro ya nene mono sana asogo sira ko mu gako yuga kwa gafra na ndo sirire ko nyora atarabo atarago ta ege ndo yugo jana gelinga mu gako yutari ko mira isano no tu alenge omoyega one na bua tega ali musocho efe awe mpati yane yoko kolega siane yo ba chancellor na ende ama ende tu atenge tenera sogo kano Ningwate video dibazi ngoda konya ase tota ngata na ero wusi ase wusi no bukano yo ngoga tenga twarte ko moiso na ko ko bukano weito na ndi ni ga manyete nga oba e culture yao no nya ko romo kristo itelia mangana nya chieni mu wata mira ni mutumwa e director ni ngoro nyansi pole na enda bagambi weito mule gaiga our former governor Mbwai, our CAC Mangi, the leaders we get some give to Gushi. Igo ngota yabangana ruwa na colleague as yani vice chancellor. Lakini igo ngwa kereke ombekega ya Gushi Council of Elders. Abo bambekere buto na njenga ba elder. Mbuya mono sana. Asega zimu akolile yo Gushi University. Naenda ba Mbanyo rete degree, mbaso rete degree ya miakene, a degree ya peace and qualified studies. Unyansi nwa renge, aminu mwaka ya sedeti nwa renge, iganyo rete degree ya upper second honors. Mwekwete, upper second, you know, na nchina nero nanyo, rete kanda renge university. Yunga nungu, lengo mungaini, wanga usometa we professor. Wono, kikanko lengo kuwana iga. Inaro te kero kya niki bo ba chance la mwesimiwa. Na ndo ngwa kira ba kuziba minto muna mwansira kuja sana. Na ndo muna mwara ndira bana ororo bara bange aso bonge. Na ndo ga ndera ko balenta. Your excellency bi tuga na nomole ga ga. Mwesimiwa nole ga. Bi ba gali bo ba chance la. Tiga to tige amangana kolenta mangana ye obonyomba. Use amangana ande ata konye asogo chora kwe vice chancellor ya Kisi University. E university inakuwa na sege sa, e university ne institution yere ere international. Yuwa nto kwa na ntoko nyumba ase institution yere ere national na ere international. Yuwa the public service commission mba kwa liya wanto interview. Kaki abantu wa mendo tika tu sabe na ene to ike liye onde buwensi ura chiko tema kuhuntu na namba liye ta iyo kunga ini lilinga ni ngotanga nita se interview iyo kuhuta kita abana ba kitu bakora interview iyo yoro munga ini kabisa kwa liki ae uwe ntoki na ene naro chamba liye ta abo inaro choro ro mbaro ro wara wa nga ini kubano na kama ene vale ne sukure ya ito eko nya abana ba kitu kusenga ki
Governor James Omariba Ongwae.
Biamono mheshimiwa, biamono bono gendo ikaranza na kurulu siegas, ndangirie eyo nde inche nda murangiri yuko sete na gutu. Biamono. Omongina, Jane, yuko Janet, Gesare, na abana bawo, no mochibuensi omo sani one nyagusira especially mumuromo nene metusela romo sani one sana abami no babo Dr. Nyakwara na abande omo deputy governor one lakini bono obeiro omo chief administrative secretary baba tabanga manda ma unchulera ni bonero moneno one abami to professor Kamurega Iga aba MCA balimu arengo abakoro molele na bibao na bande uno yo minto kuana gaiga zera unfortunate nga muri ese county at the moment abantu ba minto bawo machoge yonsi si yaiga koro mate na rogoro ekiagera administrative boundaries ye chiro nchiri koba nyo nyo ay koromo kio no mukio ni ole bare mate ne koromo ochi mwa ochi bare mate ne koromo mbaba bamba bare mate ne koromo machoge machoge bare mate aba naba ombolezi bonzi mwachire gaiga pole na ende pole kanisa yaito pole na ende pole eso yo minto nyagusira Zablon omongwana yo Zablon have a long story about him Zablon iga ajete kisi school mukora arenge kombu wake gwete miyake tatu gosene lakini agacha akanyora nche inde omoneno oye kisi school agasoye nyumba yane tuare kumoruka rende kero mwana mumura asoire ga kwa konyori rote ngaki ne mumanye te bali mwa mwa jeseke ne mwa ite munda ale korok ngaki ale korokwa e munu usebon agache munu akini umuntu urumu ororo ore extremely disciplined no motebno tu arenga bakana tu akoma tenga torosi echare korosi echare that was said it for you ale baba na ene kera achiete go kera achiete kera achiete achiete nga kierie bono ya mom, ya momegeti akabo mumura umwaka achiete na nje no na achiete nga kie akonyomete na nje na ina anyomete enyumba tuamete enyumba na ere yemu ruri kisi school nga chaga ige county ebi ntombile tu akolete na ere umumro ya nama itenta kuwa nega Igo Council of Elders, I want you to know that for me, I've lost a friend, somebody I've known for over 50 years, and a good man. O maene wanya sawo muntu na rote na gaiga oteba ngomu ga ko yoiga tare kurama muntu na ende nyi mwaita ni le muntu ate nga mwaita ndira seriti kona ikwa lenge on the wrong and that's a fact so I wish him well I wish the family well he has a good family I've looked I've seen the family na ayo abando chino mokongule na na kuligere ndino nenge njoire tamatangaye Nyasaye naro saba nyasaye naro gotokonya twensi una toleiga governor mugako yusere tiare nere bone kwende treasurer ya inu mumanye tege ndo mwankorerete you made me a TC elder na ile mukanga masikani na inche nkaba masikani inu mwarenge the only council in Kenya eire nyumba ni county government inyombe ino omuli no nyembono na ni karete mu president yokabero inga kiyo agacha kaigule nyombe iyo ige nyombe ina igwa mangana da kwa nuganga ndi nata ite ko bachi kiyo ndita bachi kiya komu ikaranse nyomba ni no abaga akabeke nyoro bagaka nabangina ikaransa liye bibirogo mu bwate biroge bya matundura ikaransa kabisa tinkwa na mangana da mabe mu ikaranse kapisa inyumbi yu ntabazi kuba jayikoruo. Alia ise. Ise gale treasurer ye ya Council of Elders. Nuhumu mroo ye metusela gale treasurer ya contractors wakisi county bonzi ya sibaika.
narore secretary general gai gai secretary general to kwane tinga yuri na nemo chairman nere na morra gai bare ko choro mumuro o zablon une treasurer onyo muro ikaro mundo kura abaja kitunguru usebon wanta ta emese to go sabero biye kiagara aye if your own colleagues can choose you to look after their money, that means that you look after whatever else that your father left. Buildings and structures. Kiaru mudrabako yuendo kitabu atikendi. Tokarosi structures, institutions, tokarikaba anto, tokabataibono, okoranyo kore finance yo koreki. Nekora agriculture yo koreki. Onekore, ina erega, ina erega okorano munu umuroye mori urega. Tokarosi county, county ya maskani. Kakia waiga, abantu abasiasa mororo togendere gutwara masikani ya county tumakiya gasikiriki si county gaki ona areko gende sinko genda masikani ya manene naba gusiba sikire amasikani ya manene masikani ya yagenderere ntoreta kindi yo sikira sali county yaitu iliyegere abagusiba twara masiba twara magendero aina arutura aguri ezesa urchinza kya yalire Nche onda abate ya ba mchoge ba mintonga nche igomba imbuate mbuate obu yana aba mchoge kiagera kana alengu mumromo ke na alengu 22-23 na wali kagenda bubasi nanyo wala musuati nga chanka manyole kwele ndega aga se ino gaiga e constituency ya se ino ya mchoge burabu Eh, tini kota yosembo wachi usenga ye kia babonsi ya naba antabamu. So, I have a very strong affiliation na abu machoge and I wish you the very, very best a machoge ba mintu. Kukua na eren kanyora very nice person. Yu muntumu, waroro muntumu ya. I wish you the very best and may you also remain with God. Mbiyamono sana. Thank you very much.
Nisenge ncho, na etetewa no chikura. Bose nyorenga nisinge njera alingo mo deputy governor inje bado kinkoligie meremo lakini kankara nste kero ke kiki ya nere nje no ere no mwana minto iko twenzi ndo kankara nste kero as karibu sana ndugu yane chief administrative secretary foreign affairs and diaspora matters karibu sana Ya mwono sana, mwichumbe, mwosani yone, Obadia, andu mwano mintu. E familia, yu mwaka sereti. Umongina, yisare na wanabau. E familia au. Abantu wa mintu, baki nyamwezi mbi ya mwono yetu razama vi. Ya kipole sana. Chena achira igalero. Kwa niyapa yane kuna mwangine familia yane. Nkoleta rambirambi yane. Ase familieye. Asogu siria umugaka sereti. Mwaka sereti no mwondona amanyete bije mwono sana. Amune familie lia. Mwangina agesaro inyole. Kwa ndo sairi ndagira mwawo nyomba. So ini family manji di vera wawo. Laki pole sana aso usiria uyumino mwaka sereti. Ekero naro goja Ezekiel Machogu Minister of Education Nante biyango goja Inde terambirambi ayase familie Naro natuma Nerongoli ya ya kerongo kuru nerongoli nerongo nyeretandi. Uyo mintu mchumbe umaibu nongwate wa tuwezi na abamo mchumbo maate, mchumbo alfa. Nere nante bingo chandwe rambi rambi yase family nerongoli ya ya ngochere. Ono grupi ya ya bagaka. Grupi ya ya bagaka. Asesele tia lengo mo treasurer. Buno mwaka kulichia mani ya teva. tuatuwalire na guo obo hiri obo sani ya senga kientambe sana itangani lindi mga achari guo na maate nkabalikiri ya kanyomba iga mkomera na nomo deputy president oyiro wane president tani waka aki nande nga achangabalikiri ya bash tukana na inu baka aga alisugoi mga kwane kira lenge deputy president akabasi ingilu ni atano nande linde tukabanga nomo gawa nunguwae diria mwale kolonji tukaleta e president amuna deputy by then Uhuru Kenyatta and William Ruto wono oyolengu musanyo ino olenge deputy president bwona ere president anero ngete kasi yeye mimi nasema santi ekero tuwa mote ebetie chuma ine amuno mwaka machogu nga etimu eri yao ya Gusii Council of Elders ekongozwa no mugaka Matundra ama jit Matundra sana ya siri liyo mutreasure obo ulio lengo mutreasure akatotebia mugu cha kugenda mubangere pole pole sana tukaruoro roto kameki request walimu wakalire serikali kuno ngwae no mati vine mtivi koko mati riruta alenge David president yutu wala kogenda alikaren tuwaka nyamurangu lipaka tuwa moro nero mati vina veru president tuko chiko wanya state house yoko tume report kwa kanya ya ya cha so tuwa tume report iru wali yango chari ya alenge kanga tuwa leta kale ero lakini ndike tiko soka so ligu wachako soka ntulireta baka sefami wasawano kaki hiyo siki andu wa make a request na anda katotebia maene nga maangi uogo ika kenyanya anda manyete kenyanya sana anye manyete vye kapi umanyete no anye uyo minto musani yone wano minto barongo anu manyete monto nukwensi yoko chorua ni kwa sababu ya mapensi ya Mungu wano minto barongo achore kura siki ya magia UDM lakini ero mchumbwe kusama no kaki abanta wa kenya nyaga wa chora uyo minto barongo kuno mchumbe kura sikia mkia UDM lakini mwa nyete nga sobo president wa uba njete ruto kabi wa njete ruto kabisa tuwansi na otura amo na tunafanya kasi pamoja na bante weti nga ngochante vye kia meke nga pole sana asoko siria omo treasure ino na ayo mwongi na pole sana aso usiria omoga ako ripoti wando wa pitita tukwa mangana mahangi chukuranji ya era na aligetie kerobo lakini njeiza nabu njeiza nabu ya lakini hapa nka aroga aromua ngakiriti aromua ngakire lakini njeiza na lakini musani yone William Ruto akaroranga tago ntiga isiko mu president akangega asiyobo assistant minister wa waziri mdogo wa mambo ya nje ya foreign affairs foreign and diaspora affairs bono ngo de yaba ndo ba minto iga bono ne ga kinje ne ro ngaire gas nyimba ti mu bwate si bono je ti na ra manga mange tutago cha mu buno mu si tubuga atesio yororo ne president usina ntutonyo raga talio sense ya kongi usina wana wame dogaki mono mintaya na otoro na ayo mchumbo ito tuko na wewe kabisa kabisa na anuma todi emo na otuwe stuwa le na otuwe stuwa le ingi tuko na wewe kabisa lakini ya siku rali aro tukue raseru ya mono sana ingo olio mwana olia emula taneta vimia lakini kwa sasa mbate rongoliga iga nkoirero mongi na direct taribu kwirero mongi na direct jiga jiri 25,000 shillings na Mungu wakabariki
mbiyamono sana endu kumangi tuwaikio moelio wechi nkwane cho nande rende njenda wa umo presidenti katebe tenga
toba beke asenjire ndonge talibo osebon ono lende ega siye ina erotora ateme gokora elinde na service delivery asomu wananchi era korwe ase kagichoti kagie transport era nyale gogo ikinka tosa muse mebuko iga ende to sire familie talibo gaki so wono asha zimbali bago chichaga maso ese tent naga aki tobe kerani kerie sinito tigale teso mabuko elinde toko wanye e familie oyo mintomo chama ODM ondara onteki ababamu
wujitendi goita
mbiyamu naso kueba
era muma eda
aroni nyamagache elweyamu
Ndora akoro maete final yo mwesimu okora e family ngola atoro motwa
daktari bwe samu sireka bisa
action ito manya okora
daktari Simon nyakwara nere na indo to mentor 1000
thank you
Kennedy and Jenny 1000 njamono nya saba seseni Peter Ogu 200 shillings Bernard Omwansa 1000 shillings Shem Chamolo, 600 bob. Biamono sana, nyasago seseni.
Ikaransa, wantumwe ikaransa.
Samuel Angima.
Microphone. Nda. Mwenye ule. Mbaye microphone.
Denango, yomo. Ese. Mwetele nege.
Namba microphone.
Akura, imu mchumpe, numu gaba, numu mkuruna, anjite. Chemiso Malibongwae. Ngo mangi para imwens imkweba asemwa to konyire rwa sabali ya data ya nzete data alenge mwaire ya kugafra agwate problem mwens ni ile lakini mwenye kitali ya correctify akawabi ya lakini sauri ya appetite akaganda kitali appetite ya lakini njanya alikana hii ni mipango ya Mwenyezi Mungu na ande ndo kwenye harakuhusia mama goso pia mwana mwenzi pia soko toleresia na intuwe familia mwaka sabroni serezi kutoko wa eneli ngambi ya mwana kilimu wa korete ya saa iwe kanero la wa eneli familia serezi awa ya ngani awana wa keiga waliwa angira kini lende ya saa kwa inga awana wa ke tata iga akuwa wa teba iga huwa ta awana nane wanamba ne barenge kamuraba bi nyaruka ibire onzi banyori labantu tukatata kubata banana abachokoro kianda inta ke tikuli mangala mange sabri tubato ro bonge kendo yo kamurata kwalera na masabo amanene elinde chinkoro chiterme mo gabano ito iba excellency musani one imanye te karuko engo bugaba na nundu kwengo igwa abantu bonse kuangeta mabagatan abagabire nganya beka kenya sikorongo mwana ndina ro sire tise na ngina kirongo ya ya yani kero kiberesi alia mamo chama nyo boda boda amo anene ro ligeto mukungu yone kurukista oko ina limo gaba na itumbi yamana aki abana oyonero murwione umuro no manene ga koruku Edwin yo kabira koruku Pifon yo gatada koruku Owan my sister ga koruku Dorot Eroyo wano yo manene ga koruku Diran yo kabira Felix na Eriu Felix yoyo na Eriu oy ero mokobati my brother kubwati yoyo yo korwa nya gitari ga koruku Joshua umuro yo manene ga koruku Tony mara ukabire haran waraiga okenguru arabu mukokoti yakuruku usiboli akintara akora tigaba sabire anda asome statement yesini ya
ruth ujamali sana oh. Kwanza
oyuo moiso nate wananga esa uliye kwende ruth nara ama na dagras nero mwako hai Dorot mwako ya kuruku Wilson Kenyatta. Arab my brother oyuguru Joshua murugia wa etaya kale mchize chia mumbu UK lakini wala mwana yutu. aguato morubi menge ya enge ono usre patata watu na rekim toyo toyo rosi merubi mengi ima itinga nuntara ono ima mwano ya to sabiri na anaga endre.
Let's pray. Our dear kind and everlasting Master, God, we come unto you this time of our life. We say thank you for the wonderful life that shall protect you, that was the will, protect and prevent those who do not have life. Please trust me and believe in thy name. Hi. My grandfather was not only a grandfather, but he was a father, a teacher, an elder, a brother, and a grandfather. He was a chairman and everything else. He protected us. He was his armor, our shield. He was with us every step. He protected us. He motivated us. He gave us all we need. For this race that he has fought for us, we have to tell him thank you, but he's not there. For his dismissed, we'll try our best to keep his legacy alive. The birth, Elder Zablon Sereti Nyakwara was born in Kiru Village, Kiru sub-location, Bomachoge Oral Constituency, Kisii County, on the 1st of January 1949 to the late Mzee Jackson Nyakwara Oseko and Elizabeth Nega. He was the firstborn among his siblings, namely Paulo, Zakayo, Rusia, Teresia, late Moya, Peter, Dr. Unyansi of Mount Kenya University, Ferdis, Thomas, Birundu, Tabita, Les Nyakwama, Celestia, Les Nyanchoka, and Les Ayubu. His uncles were Joseph, Les Onyango, Les Masomi, Mayoga, Mukambi, Les Ombiro, Les Gabriel, Bokea, Les Ogachi, Ibrahim, Jeremiah, Mary, Luca, Jaco. Intention. Let Zablon Sereti underworld rite of passage according to the Abakusi Constituency norms in 1962. Education and occupation. He joined Kerongorori Primary in 1961 for his motivate years of education of proceeding to Kisii High School in the year 1968 till 1972. He passed very well in his schoolmate and also dominated at the Ruri Dome with His Excellence former Kisii Government's Honorable James Moriba Ongwae. He was employed as an in-trainer teacher in the year 1975. He joined Togocha Chicha College in 1983 to 1985. He taught various schools starting from Okebo, Kirongorori, Omabera, Kebabe as an head teacher, Nyakwera the same position, and Nyakon. He retired in Kirongorori in the year 2005. Other activities were retired. He was a chairman of the Omote Sako in 2011 to date. Joined Abagusi Culture Welfare from 2014 to date as a treasurer, SCDC Supreme Councilic Treasurer since 2006 to the date, chairman of Mosweko Late Family, Mosweko Larger Family to date. In the year 2015, he joined Kisii University for a degree course. Bachelor of Arts in Peace and Conflict Studies. He graduated on 13 December with the other wazirs like Chairman Matundura Bosire and others. Marriage. Elder was married to Jane Sereti in the year 1975. They were blessed with four children, namely Mr. Royal, businessman in Kisii, Dorothy Nyasianguka, Oyugis Bokot, Joshua Oseko, pharmacist, and Ruth Nyasiavoka, business lady, Nairobi. He was a father-in-law to Christine Omwenga, Kisii County, Gertrude Zida, UK, Wilson Kenyatta, NSSF, and Douglas Mokaya, businessman, Nairobi. Zablon raised his family with great love, devotion, and distinction. He was blessed with grandchildren. His aunts were Alex, Teresia, Kemerencia, Robina, Let Nyanchoka, Let Sabina, Let Manyegu, Arusia, Parasphia. Cousins to Dr. Denis Onyango, Chief Principal Albert, Professor Celestia, Gladys USA, Lucia, Principal, Jailas, Divina, Kailas, and many others. He was a corera to Omwenga, Let Omuga, Let Susana, Bilia, Viskia, Makai, Let Mugwa, Kwamboka, Melen Kemuto, Masiba, Oliba, Aska, and many others. Sickness and dismiss. Apart from the usual ashes of pain, most is experienced from the time to time. Zablon enjoyed health through his life. He has never been admitted or treated to any serious ailment. He had a youthful look on 13th day of June. Zablon had a problem of his stomach where his doctor gave him medication and recovered mostly immediately, except for his loss of appetite. Despite losing his appetite on Thursday, 15th of June, his elder son took him to join his friends at the Wazees in a retirement ceremony of Professor Akama at Mosocho, where they finished very well with no problem and was returned home safely. On 18th, since he had a problem with the appetite, he was taken to the hospital where the doctor checked malaria, pressure, and sugar, but no of them was discovered. He was given medication to solve the problem of the appetite. In the evening, the same day, he got a chance and started eating. That night, he slept well till the morning at 9 a.m. on Monday 19. Mzee became very tired, collapsed next to his door. He was rushed to Emma Hospital by his elder son almost immediately. Despite the efforts of the health care team, God allowed Mzee Zablon to sleep peacefully on 19 June at 2023 at 12 p.m. noon at Emma Hospital. Dad has snatched our pillar, our shuja, our ring, our hero, our mentor, and our shield. Mzee died at the age of 74 years, leaving behind his beloved wife, 8 children, and 9 grandchildren. May our God rest on his soul in eternal peace.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Appreciates the late Mzee Zablon wish to convince of sincere gratitude to all relatives, friends, organizing committees, and well-wishers. More so, Gusii Council League of Elders, led by Chairman Matulura, for your prayers, personal visits, more financial and materials for supporting following unlimited departure of our beloved dad. Since we cannot adequately thank each one of individually, indeed we are deeply indebted to those who assisted us with the funerals and arrangements. To all, we say thank you. Please accept this from our hearts. May the good Lord abundantly shower the rich blessings.
Thank you so much.
You can move the next day. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Fariji hii familia kwa njia ya kipekee na saidi Mungu wa mbinguni wapatie tumaini baada ya kifo. Viongozi wetu wametoka mbali na karibu kwa ajili ya upendo kuja kufariji familia na wote. Wanaporejea walikotoka waelekeze njiani na saidi Mungu wa mbinguni tukumbushe kwamba duniani tu wapitaji na karibuni tuondoka tuenda makao ya milele. Hivyo Mungu wa mbinguni tusaidie kukumbuka hilo na kujiandaa wakati ambapo tuko hai. Tunapofikia mwisho kutoka viwanja hivi, tunakushukuru kwa kuwa pamoja nasi na kutuongoza. Na tunapoelekea pale mazikoni uende nazi na hatimaye Mungu wa mbinguni tukaribishe katika sabato ambayo inakaribia. Ni katika jina la Yesu.
When my my way groweth drear, precious Lord, linger near when my life is almost gone. Hear my cry, hear my call, hold my hand lest I fall. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me on. Precious Lord, take my hand, lead me on, let me stand. I am tired, I am weak, I am worn. Through the storm, through the night, lead me on to the light. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me home. When my work is all done, and my race here is run, let me see by the light thou hast shone. That fair city so bright, where the Lamb is the light. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me on. Precious Lord, take my hand, lead me on, let me stand. I am tired, I'm weak, I am worn. Through the storm, through the night, lead me on to the light. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me home.
Ogi mogu ya mwenye munari torikowa, une migare nyomobe ange. Kongo era le na la meva tutte, ma vera po era no le ane.
O bagne,
Yesu ga korangi la me ane. Wote bana seri me, Yesu na Yesu kwe. Chabia visira basae bagota tori nenda kenta mea beane nasa okora nire tina ogota yaya kare asomo siro beane
o bane
Yesu bakora nire
Kristo ari yakoba kero yo masaro jiwa kwangu kya seriro
one na ba tebe te ba de yebibe nga mwanya bantu kaagure egenda akora gionsi asoko wense ni manga iyo hapa na pale oligeri abane ndagera oligeri abantu baye enyumba obaligeri na ende school fees the same way omolisi saploni are gokora bale bate anda asoro tu ikiagara bano jiru asoko mye mnokora moke bono omolisi oralire bale ngani ngane nyasae nga noira ne aserira ba baada ya manga iko yote yato saba maya se familia atigaire ikiana obale moyo etaro ki egetigalite bono otatiga na ya monenje ngaki imote na asema una ono ro ira ndeiga mose meli kororo abantu mbale ba korara ba kanyogo boko kwa kobogo kongo kwa kana kale mwako yo gakwirete ka goso ka bukuru mwaya kwa ke abantu ba yo saba mwaye bali abange te ba na graphic station. That is the time he rested. Oko saba kwa mwaerio, oba kurete akabasoki, akabatika kesiri, akabatika kwa hata ike paraga haka inse. Omo gano haye kuru wabuno kuna kwa genda ujinya gitari, tobuate ena hata business yobo ima. Ayenga kiora akoro uroji. Iki agara mwaerio haye, okuena kwa ungu katendoki. Nkoro ongo anye yesu para irana kwa. Wano manyaga kwanye, iki agara mwanyabanto noro tu, na intu tuensi ni watororo. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. Balibande, basta tara kore nsembo yae, ota ite kultalira baki tara alikera. Kulikere ta agun tara kore nige jiru. Parango puno roji. Sekare.
Sama tebya, umanisi umanche nse na bae. Asi ngencho, ama tukunya sama eta sinsa ele. Inche na arenge, uibu amo aereo, ukwana no umanisia, ose kumo sabera. Cara arruara, una va un merario parava come mi aguglia gitani, una toma gente nella famiglia. Lo capuato molisto come gente curva a sega lì a... e a rengo chi a sega con muroia. La teva famiglia mi ambas ti atto sabe, un mani come ira. Tu va sabato a cor, la tica non avrà un po' a dare, un po' di un molista e che ne... Tua sabe também o anjo quando já saiu para cá né? Family members, o chibiwa, o anjo né? Mama, o
Baba katika jina la Yesu, leo hivi kama viongozi wa kanisa tumesimama hapa kumwaga ndugu mwenzetu katika imani, mzee wa kanisa Sabulo Msereti, ambaye amekuhudumia katika hekaluni miaka mingi. Leo hivi atarudi mafumbini apate kupumzika akisubiri sauti ya kiyama. Nyewe tunasoma maandishi matakatifu ya kwamba parapanda ya Bwana italia, na waliolala katika Bwana bila shaka watafufuka. Tunaposubiri masaa hayo na siku hiyo, Bwana upate kutusa imani ya familia hii. Ngakia ararire atimokire ule ndomo chiyoyo wikaritu kolio utakuwao na kuwa sababu.
Asante. Oh, no.